advise that Scout will make a turn on Spadina. Once I make a turn on Spadina, the car will be out of service. If you want to stay on King, into that next stop, please, and take the 504. This car will be going as far as Spadina and King, and it will be out of service.
Next stop, Peter Street.
You're taking a 504, you better get off here so you don't have to cross to the other side. Just get off here and wait for the 504. There's one behind you.
Please look right for traffic when exiting.
Hey folks, Jerome Forestwood here. It is 5:07 p.m. on March 15, 2021 in downtown Toronto, Ontario, Canada. It is minus 2 degrees outside with a wind chill of minus 7 on a partly cloudy evening in the city. In this video, I walk north along Spadina Avenue for 1.7 kilometers, starting at the TTC streetcar stop at Peter and King and ending on the TTC streetcar platform at College in Spadina. At the time of this recording, Toronto was designated as a gray zone due to the COVID-19 pandemic, so outdoor exercise such as going for walks, shopping local at reduced capacity, and ordering takeout from neighborhood restaurants was both permitted and encouraged. If you enjoyed this video, please smash that like button, share it, and subscribe!
耶稣对他们说：“你们，耶稣对他们说，为什么胆怯？你们还没有信心吗？”他们就大大地惧怕，彼此说：“这到底是谁？连风和海也听从他了。”治好格拉森被鬼附的人，他们来到海那边格拉森人的地方。 耶稣一下船就有一个被乌鬼附着的人从坟茔里出来迎着他，那人常住在坟茔里，没有人能捆住他，就是用铁链也不能，因为人屡次用脚镣和铁链捆住他，铁链就被他挣断了，脚镣也被他弄碎了，总没有人能制服他。他昼夜藏在坟茔里的山中喊叫。
Todo lo que escuchó la madre, yo le conozco un gran
Thank you.
lot of coming in.
Battery's up in the car.